One day at the docks at night, there was a silver engine named Timothy. He looked just like Tom's, except he was an older design and was silver with the number 0 on both of his sides. "Timothy, time to go," said the driver. "Sure thing." He was pulling a passenger train, and Timothy was older than a car engine with wrinkles at the end of his mouth. But at a station where Timothy was supposed to stop, he went faster and faster. "Timothy, what are you doing?" "There's a viaduct." Where the viaduct was supposed to be built with water below. "Timothy, stop! You kill us all!"
"I'm gonna send you all to the scrapyard."
"This is average."